was going to be.
It is a lifesaver.
Man, it's a huge relief.
We'd be hungry.
I've gotten to the point now I can't work full time and I can't seem to keep a job. The pain contributes a lot to chronic depression. You're tearing me up here.
So it helps us save more money. Not really save, but we can spend it on something else that we really need, just like gas, catch up on light bill, stuff like that, because we usually fall behind.
You know, if they ask, we go to the food bank. Why you go there? And then, you know, they probably think it's just a free handout. It's not. It helps us survive.
It's like I'm running out of things constantly. I mean, we're down to like 2 cans of cream soup and 1 box of macaroni and cheese. And it's really hard.
We don't have the luxuries of life. We don't have internet. We don't have cable. It's a necessity. We have to feed our family. We have to nourish our bodies, and we're responsible for our little girl too.
And if it wasn't for the food, which helps take away the cost, you know, it offsets the cost for other things, I would have to work full time. And I honestly, like I said, I've been in the hospital a couple of times because I just gave up. It makes it so I can work part time and keep living.
Enables us to make ends meet. Friday gets to be a long time to get to Friday, you know, to payday.
Without this place, we would have went hungry a few times.